PKK kültürel yönden, ilmi yönden gençleri zehirleyerek
PKK will be poisoning the young generation with Darwinism and materialism, and they would be intending to achieve a great result by means of that propaganda, and that by means of politics, being a part of politics, they are carrying out these efforts. For instance, Laos, Cambodia, China, Russia, and also African countries, they have been again invaded with the same mindset, because for instance, even in the Islamic countries, we can see that the Baath regime, for instance, the Syrian regime, that is Darwinist and materialist, they have just toppled down on the community, and they do not lead them. They say that you should perform your prayers, but the state would be communist. That is not acceptable, because every citizen, every person needs to elect their own power. If Assad, for instance, if he relies on the support of his own nation, then he should go through democratic elections. And if he loses, he should leave. And the one who wins, who comes to power, they should go on with the regime. And if he does not allow that kind of a democratic election, then what does it mean? He says that from father to son, this regime has been going on, this dictatorship is going on, and he claims that will be persisting. But he is aspiring for the union of the communists. That is his principal goal, and that is the mindset of the Baath regime, and he's trying to intermingle the Alawites, trying to include the Alawites within his plot. That is an embarrassment, because Alawites are with holy lights. Alawites are pure people. You are not acting with your conscience. You should have fear of Allah, because Baath regime is definitely a communist regime.